What is up, people? Today we will be restoring a vice. So right now I'm just gonna get these bolts out. Also have containers to put the stuff in. Label it all so I know what's what. So this nut right here, I couldn't fit a socket on it because this was in the way, the turning bar. So I had to use a spanner and a bit WD. Thankfully that comes out all right. There you go. Flip this bad boy over, I think. So this is the under mechanism for the quick release for the vice. So I've got to undo this, undo this, and then all that will pull out. Just gonna take photos and stuff to remind myself what goes where, because the last thing I wanna do is take things apart and not be able to put them back together. One done. Two done. And what I've done is I've done this quick release mechanism up all the way so there's no tension on the spring. Good, good. Two out. Thank you. Thanks for watching this restoration video. Hope you enjoyed it and learned something, because I really enjoyed making it. So until next time, bye.